G'day y'all, Ozijak here. So at the end of day one of season 19, Whirlwind Barb, as predicted, is an absolute monster. I've ended up clearing T16s quite comfortably on farm, and I got to 93, and I still have plenty of room. This particular build is nuts. This is hardcore too, so playing extra safe, but geez, it is mental. There's a few different variations of the build. I'm running Echoing Fury, Ambos Pride as my weapons, and then I've got Mesquite's Reaver in my cube, and I've also got Obsidian Ring of the Zodiac and Convention for extra damage. But Obsidian Ring and Mesquite's Reaver bring the cooldown of Wrath up as well, as low as possible. That seems to be the absolute biggest key here. I am running these different skills: Fuse Charge, Ignore Pain. Ignore Pain is pretty massive, but I like the movement speed as well. Furious Charge is procs for Random Might, which is absolutely necessary. Mantle Channeling is great, but I'm probably going to experiment with Aquilic Harass once I get good Vulcathos weapons. Flavor of Time is amazing. It just keeps pylons going for so long and just keeps you alive, keeps you doing insane damage and moving really fast. And Mortix Brace, yeah, is a monster for Wrath of Berserker, so it gives you cooldown reduction, not cooldown reduction, damage and damage reduction. And it's a pretty standard build. I got it from a gentleman named Rax on YouTube, and Filthy Casual and Bloodshed, and Big Daddy Dan looked at all the different builds and tried a few, and this is one I liked so far. There's a new one emerging on the leaderboards. Well, it's basically the same, but using Obsidian Ring and the Vulcathos bands, and they're also using Bloodbath, Rend, Whirlwind Blood Funnel. I mean, that gets every rune anyway from Mortix Brace. Swords to Plowshare, which basically gives you healing when you kill stuff. Impunity Warcry and Dreadnought. So, those are going to Nerves of Steel, Berserker Rage, Superstition, and Vulnerable Kathos. This is on hardcore, so you don't have to run some of these things on softcore. But yeah, the main things: get your six piece, get Ambos Pride, get Lamentation, get Mortix Brace, and Banamite. Everything else after that's pretty gravy. But yeah, I'll post some videos of my two runs at the end, and thanks for watching. Hope you have a good season 19. Cheers. Let's just try this. Keep going with this.
I wish you luck.
Oh man. This build is so nuts. something in that room. I'm not really running out of... I start seeing stuff build. Currently I'm running Focus Restraint, Flare of Time, Mord Express, 6-piece, Curious. Very, very strong. Yeah, Echoing Fury, Ambos Pride, and in the cube I have Mesogut's Reaver, Nemesis, and Better Mind. This is mainly for speed, so I can get more Death Breaths. That one run, I got 39 Death Breaths in one single T16. That is so mental. Yeah, that's day one T16. Thanks for watching. Going big. 93. Let's see. Really hope I don't die. That's not me. This build is like pylons. I think I'm still good. Back it out basically. Oh man. Best I've ever done that I should have known. And that's one of the hard parts of it. Good. Oh yeah. Boom. Yes. That was monstrous. Alright, well, I think I'm gonna call it there for the night. Thanks for watching all. Have a good one. And good luck with the rest of the season. Cheers.